So does it? Do you have someone that fixes this car?
I do.
Okay.
It's in good shape. This is Eleanor.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you put it, you store it in the winter?
In my garage, yeah. I built a barn for it.
Cornwall has more fire trucks than students.
What?
Cornwall has more fire trucks than students.
Oh, don't say that. You're saying that. It's recording on that.
No, they're wonderful. Do you go to the cemetery in the morning? Or?
No, I didn't. My brakes work. Oh, this thing sits all for years. I mean, I took it out and washed it this morning. That was about it.
Do you have to get inspections?
No.
Do you have like classic plates or what?
Yeah.
Best parade in the world.
Okay, Doc, go ahead.
So did you drive this car from California? Or did you ship it?
No, I towed it. on a trailer. I had a Ranchero too, and I put the Ranchero inside a truck.
Okay.
I packed all my belongings around it and towed this thing.
Is the Ranchero one of those things that looks like a pickup truck?
It looks like this, only it's a pickup truck, yeah. This is where we get all the gas fumes, because sitting in the parade.
Oh, yeah.
Doc,
do you remember Richard Arms?
Yeah.
On the lake?
Yeah.
He had this great car with the fins, you know, the...
Oh, yeah.
What were this? I don't know if it's a...
You're still videoing it, right?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
No, I did some nice shots of the valley. Cousin.
Get Jackie over here. So, yeah.
Hey,
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Ian.
Hello.
Oh, boy.
Oh, they have a nice flag.
Well, get all these people on the side here.
Okay, well.
Here, so I'll throw candy at you.
Thanks. Oh, get all these people.
Okay.
All
right, everybody. Okay. So it's going to be like, wow.
Thank you very much.
I'll do that again.
Okay, I'm just going to pull over here and park and